If we don't correctly match RPM on the downshift, this can easily result in compression locking, which can result in the car becoming unstable or even spinning under braking. The downshift starts with the driver requesting the shift with the downshift paddle. Again, this sends a signal to the ECU. Here, the ECU will reduce the torque loading on the dogs to allow the shift to complete by applying a small amount of throttle. Once the shift is begun, the throttle is then blipped further in order to increase the engine RPM and match the RPM of the next gear. This is all pre-programmed into the ECU because there is a table that defines the gear ratios. This means that the ECU is always able to calculate what the correct engine speed would be for any particular gear. This also allows the ECU to apply an engine RPM limit so that the RPM doesn't exceed the RPM that the next gear will achieve. This ensures very smooth downshifts and makes it very easy to achieve the correct RPM match. Understandably, with this complex paddle shift system, there is a lot of calibration to do in the ECU, and there is a lot to get right. Here, the devil really is in the detail, and as tuners, we're relying heavily on very high-speed data logging to see exactly what's going on with the shift and how our calibration needs to be changed to optimize the shift settings. While there's definitely those out there who argue that the paddle shift system takes away from the driver's skill level, there's certainly no argument that a correctly set up paddle shift system will make a car faster, make the driver's job easier, and also make the gearbox components more reliable.
That video, make sure you give it a thumbs up, and if you're not already a subscriber, make sure you're subscribed. We release a new video every week, and if you like free stuff, we've got a great deal for you. Click the link in the description to claim your free spot to our next live lesson. You'll learn about performance engine building and EFI tuning, and you'll also have the chance to ask questions which I'll be answering live. Remember, it's 100% free, so follow the link to claim your spot.